Carrying on about this.
Damnation!
Mom. I'm just gonna mind my own damn business.
Well, hell, I'm sorry.
Now, good work for an amateur. As soon as they're in that cell, you can get yourself paid. Spend it in town.
Okay, I'm told our competitors have been running their mouths again, saying our shine's under par now Danny Lee ain't cooking with me no more. So why don't you track down one of their operations and add a little something extra to their batch? See who's under par then. Failing that, just destroy the lot of it.
You here to do my bidding? All right. I'm known for a lot of things, but making a good decision ain't one of them. Name me a mistake and I made it. And if that mistake was wearing a tight pair of pants and a gun on this hip, I've probably made it twice. But when I make a mistake, I own it and I fix it. And that's what we're doing now. And the Des Moines State Marshals have a feller Hat Monroe. Might be my fault they do. Get him off of them and I'll feel better, okay? They're bringing him into Rhodes in a wagon from San Denis. All right? Now, get going. Hat Monroe. A handsome bastard.
Get you down.
No. Help.
job worked out pretty good. I tell you, those Skinner brothers, they really got my hackles up. Messing in my valley. Mama don't play second fiddle. I play first fiddle, and that fiddle is a shotgun. They need to be taught a goddamn lesson. You hear me? They're camped down at Blackbone Forest. You go there and take out their supplies. Take my word. I'll pay you well for it.
Thank you. Cold out.
Hmm.
So? What? Not growing a conscience on me, are you? Then how's about robbing folk? Folk who'd rob you of everything if they could. These Lemoyne raiders would be well advised to stay out of Saint-Denis. But they haven't. And what's more, they brought valuable stock to town, which we are going to liberate from them. You'll find them down at the docks. The cargo will be loaded up good to go. Thank you.
done with that last little project.
Chatterbox son of a bitch kept pestering me while I drank, so I knocked his teeth out.
So, I've been asked to do someone a favor, and I can't. Well, I'm not much good in a fight, to be frank, and I don't even like being frank, so perhaps you can be frank for me, so to speak. It's a pal of mine. He's taking some wagons to Braithwaite Manor and needs a little security. Only, well, I'm sure it's legal, but it's probably not entirely legal, so I thought of you. Should be, lots of fun.
Asking.